Welcome to Everyday Cooking. If you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay connected, and it is absolutely free. As a Vinayaka Chaturthi special recipe, today we are going to do aval kolukatte or poha balls. For this we need 1.5 cups of aval or poha. You can use any variety of flattened rice for this. Now close the mixy jar and powder this. The powder should be little coarse, it should not be too fine. And for the sweetness, I am going to use jaggery. I am taking 1/2 cup of jaggery. To this, let us add 1/4 cup of water. Now let us keep it on the flame. Keep it on the flame till the jaggery completely melts. This is ready, take it out and filter it. Now add this little by little into the poha powder and give a nice mix. The jaggery has to be hot when you are adding this. Once the heat is bearable, you can use your hands. Initially, we are just going to crumble this. This is ready. Now let us add 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder and 3 to 4 tablespoons of scrapped coconut. Give a nice mix. We are going to make a soft dough out of this. You can add more melted jaggery if you want. You don't need to knead this too much, just collect it. This is ready, now let us make balls out of this. Even without steaming, these balls will taste so good, and you can eat like this itself. As this is a kolukatte recipe, I am going to steam this, and I am going to use an idli steamer to steam this. You can use any kind of steamer. Now let us steam this for around 10 minutes. Our aval kolukatte is ready, let us take it out. Hope you like it. We'll join in another interesting recipe, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.